Afternoon, everyone. Steve Burnett here. I'm pretty sure you fell on this video today. You were online finding out information about how to either get your cosmetology license, your barber's license. This first thing I want to do is I want to congratulate you for having the drive to get online, find out information to either help yourself or help your family. That's absolutely awesome. What you're going to see right now is a couple of links that just popped up. What you basically do is click on the link. It's going to take you to specifically what to do to get your cosmetology license in your city and your state, or how to get your barber's license in your city or your state. Now, I want to prepare you for a few things. This is not going to be an easy journey. You need to dig into the information. You need to make sure that you're serious about this because you are making life-changing decisions for yourself and your family. So once again, kudos to you. Congratulations. Also, what I want to do is kind of introduce you to some things that I have been doing with hundreds of people who are cosmetologists or barbers across the country. And I got a few friends who are outside of the United States as well, who are doing this as well. This is something that will basically take your income and add an additional 50% to it, specifically for people who are in the cosmetology field or people who are in the barber field as well. So what you're going to see is my Facebook information, my actual private email. I want you to reach out to me so I can show you how to make sure that we're covering the bills while you're making this next step for yourself in the cosmetology or barber field. Once again, this is Steve Burnett. I want to thank you specifically for giving me a few seconds of your time, and I want to thank you for making sure that you're taking care of yourself and your families as well. So this is Steve Burnett. I'll be talking to you soon. Bye-bye.